Hey guys, this is a guide for the second boss in the Glacier Maw Expert mode. The tank will need to keep kiting the boss at all times because he's spawning blue reveals around him, damaging people around. He's gonna do an ability called Summon Razor Eyes. This will summon a crystal that chases players, you just need to kite it. After 1 minute the boss will stop and start to think. You will need to DPS one of the crystals on the ground and use the reactive to get on his head to nuke him down. We use 3 DPS, a purifier and myself as a cleric tank. This is the area around him, you need to keep kiting him. He's summoning a crystal now, people need to kite it. You're getting close to the 1 minute mark now. He's gonna activate the crystals that you need to DPS. DPS one of the crystals nearby. Once you kill it, you will get the reactive that will launch you on his head. Now you need to DPS his concentration. This is the whole fight. The phases will start repeating themselves now. This was my guide for the second boss in the Glacier Maw Expert mode. Please put a like on the video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to the channel for future videos. If you or anyone you know plans to start on playing Rift in the future, please use the link below in the comments to link our accounts together. And as always, thanks for watching!